with my attorney Bernie. I'm impressed with his influential friend. He's got very big connections, so I follow his directions. But he knows his way around, and so I always do what Bernie recommends. I am blessed with my attorney Bernie. I'm blessed with the way he runs the store. He's got Dodger season boxes, a office full of foxes. It's amazing all the different things the average guy might need a lawyer for. Bernie tells me what to do. Bernie lays it on the line. Bernie says, well, sue, well, sue. Bernie says, well, shine, well, shine. I'm in touch with my attorney Bernie. In a clutch, he can speed right to the scene. And if I'm tied up in the jail with just one phone call, for my bail, he says to call his cop, collect or deal directly with his answering machine. When I dine with my attorney Bernie, he buys wine from the rare imported rag. That's 'cause Bernie is a purist, not your polyester tourist. But he waves his glass around a while, takes a sip, and always hands it back. Bernie tells me what to do. Bernie lays it on the line. Bernie says, well, sue, well, sue. Bernie says, well, shine, well, shine. Attorney Bernie, I admire any guy who knows his stuff. Sure, we blew a couple benches with a counterfeit debentures. But you win a few, you lose a few, as Bernie says, you keep on hanging tough. Thanks to you, my attorney Bernie, thanks to you, I'm considered well-to-do. Sure, we made out like a bandit, just exactly how you planned it. But as Murray, my accountant, told me yesterday, I owe it all to you. Bernie tells me what to do. Bernie lays it on the line. Bernie says, well, sue, well, sue. Bernie says, well, shine, well, shine. On the dotted line,